remembers when these were viral a year ago. The bottles are a pretty pink though.